Then get back to work. And the minute you find something, I'm your first call.
Sir. Hey. You guys want to tell me what's going on?
Yeah, we're going on autopsy.
No. Your neck is sweaty.
What?
When you lie, your neck sweats.
No, doesn't.
Please tell me we didn't just lie to the director. Oh, wow. Oh, my God. My head is exploding.
Oh, shouldn't have told him.
Oh, it's not your choice to make. Listen, Nick, Jimmy's gonna be down here any minute, okay? We gotta keep this quiet.
I mean, I didn't even know this, Ninja, but this is like the biggest news of my life. Ziva David is freaking alive?
I'm sorry. Come again?
Jimmy.
I dropped a pipette and I was cleaning it up and I heard you guys come in and I didn't say anything and you guys were talking and I didn't know what to do. And then you said the thing about Ziva and my ears heard it. And now I think I need to sit down.
Here. What do we really know about the attack at Gibbs' place?
From what I got from Odette.
Wait, the landlady?
I think that's the least interesting thing on her resume. She said the person behind the attack is a woman named Sahar. Motive unclear.
No one comes at you that hard unless you kill someone that matters.
And it doesn't exactly narrow it down.
Hey, Ziva's killed that many people?
Hey, guys, I thought maybe Jimmy and I could do a tandem update. Whoa. It's like some weird air in here. What's going on?
Nothing.
Not a whole lot.
Pretty solid chance I'm gonna throw up.
Hey, is your neck sweating?
Okay, can we talk about your findings?
Yeah, so John Doe here, his DNA wasn't in the system. You wanna hop on in there with cause of death?
Oh, yes, right, yeah. cause of death was, blunt force trauma. He hit his head on the bottom step after the bomb tumbled him backward.
And he had red marks.
He had red marks on the left side of his body.
I confirmed that they were bites from bed bugs. Mr. Doe here is a side sleeper.
Bites tell us anything else?
I collected a few of the dead bugs from his clothing. We'll see if they have anything to say. Okay, so listen, I got a thing about weird air. I don't like it, so I'ma leave now.
Okay.
Oh, sweet mama, they're talking in unison. Oh, no. Mm-mm.